So this is how I remove stubborn glue from my lace frontal, and let's get into it. I know it's pretty messy, but I put it on where I have no hair, so I am covering up the whole area, and my hair is not going anywhere. It's just me. You do you. What I was using before was a product that I got off Amazon. It's great for removing residue from wigs. You should always make sure you have a microfiber cloth and be gentle during this process because you don't want to lose any hairs. So you don't get any extra shedding from this process because you can get a lot of shedding when doing this if you're not careful. And guys, this can be messy. There's glue, there's hair, it's sticky, it's a mess. But you gotta do what you gotta do, and girl wants to have a frontal, so this is what I'm doing. I'm just cleaning this up, putting a little bit extra spray on it, and then I got this one off Etsy, made by somebody there. Great product, great for removing glue residue. I find I like the other one and this combined, so it just works for me. If anybody has any other suggestions what works for them, I would love to hear them. This has been a struggle of mine that I hate doing. It's my least favorite part about wigs and the shedding and the mess. But yeah, so there's all the glue again. Messy, messy, messy. But I'll clean that up with some 99% alcohol, and I got most of the glue off. There was only a little tiny little bit there, but for the most part, it's pretty clean. And I'm going to seal the knots again, and then I'll put it on my head, and I'll let you know when she is ready to be.